Robert Orin, Charles Kilroy. You have persistently and flagrantly violated Code 672, which forbids the playing and purveying of rock music. You are convicted of the manslaughter of a member of the majority for musical immorality. You are hereby sentenced to life imprisonment.
No rhythm, huh? Ain't got no rhythm.
Attention. Riot in the eating area.
Son of a bitch, look at this.
Jonathan, that's it. Let's go.
You can't stop the music, you bastard. This is Jonathan. Jonathan Chance. Long live rock and roll!
Jonathan Chance.
Woo! All right. We got it! Woo! Smoke that filth! Ah! Smoke that filth! Ah! Smoke that filth!
This is Dr. Righteous. Here is our main exhibit. On this very stage, Kilroy flagrantly violated Code 672, which protects the public from degenerate music. Depicted here is the killing of one of my crusaders for musical morality.
Stop that filth!